We thrifted all these frames for $2 or less. Zeb got a new printer, so now we have the start to a gallery wall. Which is your favorite print? We're looking at turning some of these into decoupage, and some of them will just turn into canvases that we sell individually. My favorite person is this one, and then my absolute favorite print is this one. Gallery walls don't have to cost a lot. Just get some paint and print some stuff out. Or shop at jamierayvintage.com.